I have proof. No, I don't. Whiskers, boots.
Wow. You got himself.
Sorry, I tried.
Just take a beer out of the fridge and bring it over
party makes sense. I'll come out and get you in a few minutes. You guys go party, make sense, go play. Whiskers, you went in.
Apologize for sending you down a bad road with your girlfriend.
Yeah, we'll forget it. I'm gonna get her back.
Well, good, good. So what's the plan?
I'm gonna finish writing my song and then I'm gonna sing it to her.
Okay, is that the entire plan?
No. I'm also gonna put on a clean shirt.
Ooh, pulling out the big guns.
Yep.
Can I offer an alternative plan?
I don't want to hear any more plans from you.
Understandable. I'd be a little skeptical in your shoes, but just hear me out. This song, good as it is, smacks of desperation.
Thank you.
No, I mean, girls don't generally respond to desperation.
How do you know?
Are you kidding? I've been watching your father get shot down for 25 years. It's like living with an Air Force training film. Listen, if you really want to get Celeste back, you man up, go over to her house, admit you made a mistake with the other girl. You realize now that Celeste is one in a million, blah, blah, blah. And if she doesn't ever want to see you again, you understand. Forget the song.
Okay. Do I really say blah, blah, blah?
Alan, wait!
I forgot your kebab.
Oh, well, thank you.
Welcome.
And thanks again for driving. It was fun.
Oh, yeah. I had a good time, too.
I'm glad. So, we should do it again sometime.
I'd like that.
Great. I'm going to go to the flea market tomorrow. You want to join me?
Tomorrow? Oh, gee, I don't know.
I'm sorry. It's probably too soon.
No. No, it's not. It's just...
Dude, I know.
Just not sure what to tell her.
Well, you can tell her the truth.
What is the truth, Alan?
That we're friends.
We are friends, aren't we? Okay, friend. I'll see you tomorrow.
That's a date. Jake, hi, buddy.
I don't care. I got my own problems.
Let's play Unwind Your Mind, IKEA.
Here's my new dress. What's that? Oh, Damprid.
Damprid?
Damprid. It gets rid of musty odors.
How? Damprid attracts and traps excess moisture.
Eliminating the source of musty odors.
Mustiness? Gone.
Damprid.
Domino's online carryout deal now includes our delicious oven-baked dips and twist combos for $7.99 each. So, let's play a word association game. Dips and twists?
$7.99.
AP swings?
$7.99.
Large hand-tossed pizza?
$7.99.
The only place to get this deal?
Domino's.
We love that feeling of making things happen. Of letting go. That feeling of calm. That I can do anything feeling. The magic of that just arrived feeling. That everything is a new memory feeling. That vacation is on feeling. Book now at Hilton.com to new memories. And our family of brands.
The mountains or the seashore? Into the city or far from it? The experiences we never forget come from the choices we make. The Wagoneer. For the Grand Wagoneer. Grand Adventures. The choice is yours.
Get 0.9% financing for 60 months on the all-new Wagoneer Series 2 and Series 3. Scan to schedule a test drive at a Wagoneer dealer near you.
Ain't that moon.
Duracell.
Duracell away.
Bringing a better battery to life. New Duracell with power-boost ingredients helps this mobile spin longer. And the longer this mobile spins, the longer you have to snag a power nap.
Truckloads and truckloads of containers have arrived, and now all Walker's furniture stores are
This
week, they're kicking off their memorial sale early with big savings on all bedroom furniture, stylish dining sets, and a large selection of sofas, love seats, and sectionals in stock and priced to sell fast. With special 4 years interest free financing available.
Are some of the biggest savings of the year. This week.
Get your brew. Roddy, come on. I gotta close it down. Oh, alright. Come on, pig. Come on, my pig girl. What? All right, come on, Roddy. You're in the hell. Down. Damn it. I can't believe how long that is. Stupid. Where's your babies at? I'm not going to
but I see white pine as old and part of the deal in front of your girlfriend. What? I said no disrespect. Yeah, you make it really difficult to love you sometimes.
Man, this is what my mom says.
Told you I'm not an idiot.
I know you'd never do that. You just couldn't understand.
I know, and I'm sorry. But what am I gonna do?
No.
Maybe I'll see you when I bring Jake back.
That'd be nice.
Bye.
Bye. Alan, wait. I'm coming with you.
But how? Be careful, you big galoot!
Okay.
Oh, God! Talk to me!
What's going on out here?
What's the mission?
I explore. Be vigilant. Get creative. You're the best of Starfleet. You survive this by working together. Hit it.
If you could only eat one thing the rest of your life, what would it be?
Easy.
You got all those buns. Could we get some hamburgers?
Huh?
Could we just have hamburgers for dinner?
Yeah, there's still a few hamburgers left in there.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
only a foil.
That's not great. Pick again today.
Get the parts fast and the job done faster.
Snoop, what are we doing today?
Just living the fine life, babe.
Okay, cool. Gonna block off my calendar.
You hold it real quick. The best plan?
I needed to upgrade my phone anyway.
Have you got the garbage down already? We need sacks, though. That's the last sack.
You know, right? No cap.
Get pet supplies, hot drinks, snow tools, and a chance to flex from your neighborhood. DoorDash.
The first time I ever used Experian Boost, I was able to boost my score of 27 points.
Oh yeah, I'm on a gram.
Hard work pays off.
Experian Boost has helped millions of people. How can it help you? Boost your credit scores instantly. Download the Experian app now.
I miss Celeste.
I miss Chelsea.
I miss Herb. I mean, Sex and the City. I miss Sex and the City.
Yeah, Alan, that's much less gay.
I guess that's just what our lives have come down to. Three pathetic, lonely guys watching television on a Sunday night.
Oh, crap, it's Sunday night. Chelsea's flying into LAX.
You gonna pick her up?
No, I'm gonna call her a cab and take her Viagra.
Well, buddy, it's you and me.
No disrespect, Dad, but
that just makes it worse.
I said no disrespect. I might ever work.
Hello?
Yeah, this is Dick.
Yeah, I broke up with Celeste.
Now?
Sure.
See you in a few.
I'm gonna go meet Nicole at the pier.
Who's Nicole?
I'm not really sure.
I remember you.
Let's make the most of it.
Hey, you got anything special going on next week?
Let's see. Next week. I like to keep Mondays free for hangovers. Tuesday I was planning on getting a haircut, mani-pedi, and a facial. You know, guy stuff. Wednesday I have a meeting with my business manager to discuss my retirement plan. And as you know, Thursday and Friday are kind of my me days. What are you?
Just thinking, since I have a couple days off, I should fly to Illinois and visit my parents. I mean, you've only met my mother once, and you've never met my dad.
That's true.
And I'd really like him to get to know you before the wedding.
Of course. Although sometimes with parents, I'm better served up as a surprise.
So he'll love you.
And I'm sure I'll love him.
So good, we'll fly out.
Dailing away, here we come.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
Good night.
Good night. Oh, darn it.
What?
I just remembered I have an appointment next week.
Doctor's appointment?
Yes, doctor's appointment.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just a routine procedure I've been putting off.
What do you mean? Like a colonoscopy?
Yes, exactly. A colonoscopy.
Oh, Charlie, you can't put that off.
No. I want to meet your dad. I've been putting off getting a colonoscopy for years.
Forget it, mister. You're keeping that appointment.
But what about meeting your dad?
We'll do it another time.
Are you sure?
Your health is the most important thing. I know how you procrastinate.
I do, don't
I? Well, what would you do without me to take care of you?
Well, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't be getting a colonoscopy next week.
Hey. Hey. Oh, my God.
You're not going to believe what I just did.
Let me see if I've got this straight. In order to not spend time with your fiancé's parents, you're willing to let a doctor sneak a camera up your keister.
I'd be willing to let him shoot an IMAX feature. But fortunately, it won't be necessary.
Oh, how do you figure?
I have a plan.
Oh, a plan.
The day of the procedure, you're going to pretend to drive me to the hospital.
But we're not going to the hospital.
Precisely. What we'll actually do is go to the movies. Then afterwards, we'll go out for a couple of drinks, and when I get home, I'll be appropriately woozy. I'll tell Chelsea that my colon is clean as a whistle. You know, a whistle that you've swallowed and blew out your bunghole.
Sure.
And then she'll put me to bed. I'll get some old poor Charlie sex with her being ever mindful of my tender area.
This is a new low even for you.
No, to be fair, it's only a new low in this relationship.
True. Can I pick the movie?
Fine.
Do I get snacks?
Yes. I'm paying for everything. Why do we continue to play this game?
Because I still have my friend.
No, you don't.
Charlie, you okay?
Yeah, I was just reminding Alan that he has to take me in for my colonoscopy.
Oh, that's not necessary. I'll take you.
No, I don't want you wasting your time off in a doctor's waiting room.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm driving you. Come back to bed.
good to know.
No, you don't understand. I need a colonoscopy and it has to be next Wednesday. Yes, I'll hold. Can you believe it? Their hold music is Tunnel of Love.
Better than Brown Eyed Girl.
Oh, God, I hope I can get an appointment.
Maybe you should grease a few palms.
Me, I'd be greasing everything.
Yeah, hi. Well, great, great. Wednesday, 8 a.m. Thank you. Thank you. You made me very happy. Yeah, I imagine you don't hear that too often. What? Yeah, fine. I won't eat on Tuesday. What do you mean, flush out my system? Oh, ick. All right, I'm a little less happy now. Goodbye. You won't believe what they want me to do.
You mean taking laxatives and drinking a half gallon of industrial strength colon blow?
Right, you've done this before. Seemed funnier then.
I gotta tell you, it seems pretty funny now.
Why don't you just tell Chelsea the truth?
What, that I'd rather get violated by a long metal tube than spend time with her folks? Somehow I don't see her taking that in the spirit in which it was intended.
True. Well, I've said it before, and I need to say it again.
Good plan.
Why isn't Uncle Charlie eating?
Can't say that before he gets knocked out.
Is he okay? Oh, yeah. He's just getting a routine test. They're taking a look at his intestines. How did they do that? Well, what they do is they take a tiny camera and put it on the end of a tube.
Why don't we eat first?
Good idea.
Well, I'm happy to report I just saw a piece of Hubba Bubba I swallowed in fifth grade.
Charlie,
we're
having dinner.
Don't rub it in. Speaking of which, I'm out of baby wipes.
I bought you two boxes of baby wipes.
What can I tell you? Babies don't crap like this. At least not healthy babies.
There's a jar of aloe vera under the sink.
What am I supposed to do with that?
Well, you put a little glob on the end of your finger.
It's cooling and soothing.
Well, good. Because let me tell you, you could roast a marshmallow on my anus.
You know what would be good for dessert? S'mores.
In school, did you learn about the founding mothers of NPR? Tired of being sidelined, meets Jewish
every 12 back or 24 back. You know, I'm up there, I've got my work. Oh my God, there it is. Check me out. Get the mail. Over there when you get in. Whoa. that pond. We'll give you six. Thank you. Well, I wouldn't say that. That's the beauty of it, yeah, we're supposed to have. I know that. Yeah. Kids fucking killed. Pick up those hats. behind the actual person behind the fucking shit. See them in a court of law.
Leaves you feeling? Listerine. Feel the woo.
Popeye's new Buffalo Ranch chicken sandwich is here to sauce things up. The internet's favorite chicken sandwich now comes with a zesty buffalo and creamy ranch sauce. Squirrel out Brito's buns with crunchy pickles and juicy chicken legs. Try it today.
This Friday. Are you ready?
Damn right.
Summer.
Takes off.
Yo, you know
we're
not shooting threes, right?
Introducing Gatorlyte, rapid rehydration, plus a specialized blend of 5 electrolytes.
This is a PA bar with tons of peanuts and caramel to get the job done. So you can think of it as a tool to hammer
your, I don't care!
Your appetite in half and demolish your urge for peanuts.
Hate it. Try chocolatey payday.
You really can't get much for $5 these days, unless...
Come on, hand me a finger. Pepper fell over there. And the fact is that the last one.
Well, how did I know it's the phone this? Broke to right and right and right and right.
Flash lamps on the way to use for this noble guest. Oh, if you buy a big bag of regular stock, you can tear up the wooden
to know.
You can use the leftover misfit stuff. They were all golf club cozies, even a hand puppet.
Hand? Oh, sure. A couple of buttons for eyes and you're ready to go.
Oh, pretty lady.
Funny. So you done the internet dating thing before?
Oh, all the time. Oh, and if you're interested, I know a couple of tricks to weed out the losers.
I'm very interested.
Assuming, of course, your sexual sensitivity requires heightening.
I have absolutely no intention of sleeping.
Whoa, where'd that come from? I'm just talking about my job, making conversation. And when you say absolutely no intention, you just mean tonight.
You look like you could use another one of these.
You're a mind reader.
excuse me, but, I am with this lady, and if she would like another drink, I am more than capable of providing one. But the dinner's still Dutch. What's your name?
Luann.
Hi, Luann. I'm Marcus.
All right. Fun time's over. Look, Marcus, the lady is on a date with me, and you are intruding.
Why don't we ask the lady what she wants?
Not necessary. I can tell you what she wants, and it's not me. There is a principle involved, and that is one of poaching another man's gal.
Is that so?
Yes, that's so. Now take a hike.
Why don't you just sit down and finish your peanuts?
Don't you touch me!
Hey, calm down.
You're right.
Huh?
You're right. We should just take a deep breath and calm down.
It's a good idea. So, what are you doing after Ponzi here drops you off?
Hey, Marcus? How's that, bitch? What are you doing in there?
Be patient. Got your surprise.
You hear that? She got us a surprise.
You gonna grab that?
You'll have to be more specific.
Answer the phone, Charlie.
Right. Hello? Whoa. Slow down. Who is this? Oh, hi, Alan. Not a good time right now. What the hell are you doing in jail? You're kidding me. That's hilarious. All right, I'm on my way.
What do you think? I was going to say before I went in there, I couldn't wait.
Oh, baby. By the time we get married, that thing's gonna be happy.
Who's on the phone?
Alan.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I was just calling to say I wouldn't be home tonight.
Oh, didn't get lucky.
Not yet. But the night is still young.
In that urine-soaked jail cell.
You shouldn't have peed yourself.
You said you'd be right there.
Look, I understand your anger, but you gotta see it from my side.
What's your side?
I get really sleepy after sex.
What's going on?
Oh, your gallant fiancé let his baby brother rot in a prison cell all night.
What?
Oh, come on. It was the Beverly Hills jail. I've been there plenty of time. I'll slip the booking officer a 20, I'll send out for Starbucks.
You know I don't carry that kind of cash.
Regardless, it was just one night. Nobody took your man, Cherry, did they?
Was that why Alan called last night?
I assume so.
Oh, Charlie.
Hey, you had that sexy lingerie on and you were so beautiful. Plus, you know how I hate to waste an erection?
I can't believe you abandoned your brother when he needed you. It's horrible.
How did I become the bad guy in all this? He's the felon.
Why were you in jail, Alan?
I was forced to use my hands to defend a lady's honor.
Ask him what happened to the lady.
She drove the guy I punched to the emergency room.
I don't understand. Why would she go with him if you were defending her honor?
Who knows? I would have asked her, but I was busy being handcuffed and dragged off to jail, where I spent the night covering my behind with a food tray.
Shame on you, Charlie Harper.
Now she's mad at me. Happy? Oh yeah, I'm thrilled. If my transsexual biker cellmate had only been a little more affectionate, my life would now be perfect.
I don't know, I just snapped and hit him. It's the first time in my life that's ever happened.
I mean, it's the first time you've ever won.
The important thing now is for you to know that your family is 100% behind you.
Thanks.
Now, before we waste money on some expensive lawyer, how much jail time are we talking about if you just roll over?
I'm gonna go to jail.
And if he does, he certainly doesn't want to roll over.
Charles, that is crude and uncalled for.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nobody wants to go to jail, sweetie, but let's face it. All we're talking about is 60 days alone in a room with no friends. How is that different from 2 months squatting in your brother's house?
You're kidding, right?
I guess.
You know what? Don't worry yourself. I'll just get a public defender and take care of this myself.
Well, there you go. Problem solved.
Surely.
What? Some kid out of law school, hungry to make his bones? What's wrong with that? He gets his hair cut by trainees at the barber college.
Alan, I'd be happy to help you hire a lawyer.
Oh, no, Chelsea. I couldn't take money from you.
That's an honor he reserves for family.
So what, you guys really aren't going to help him?
Well, of course we are. But if we didn't torture him a little bit, he wouldn't feel comfortable accepting our help.
You don't know that. Try me.
I don't like you because you're dangerous.
That's right.
I am dangerous.
I feel hungry.
So the Pizza Hut $10 tastemaker has any three toppings you want?
It's the best delivery deal around. Can't put a price on that.
Actually, you can. It's only $10.
Actually, it's only $10.
The large three topping ten...
Having a tough time catching up to his fastball. Four in a row.
You got food out there.
Kirby trying to put him away. Another 3-2. And he does. Elevates the heater. Four strikeouts. The first four outs of the ball game. Coming the way of the punch out for George Kirby.
And staying aggressive with the fastball right at the top of the zone. 96 miles an hour. The delivery supermo in the late swing. With the A's in their struggles, if he was on his game, if George was on his game tonight, he was going to have some punch-outs, that's for sure.
Yes, he will. For the first five outs, here is Kevin Smith. Young third baseman, the A's got into the Matt Chapman deal with the Blue Jays, rather. Whips on the fastball 0-1. Kirby had a ball and two strikes.
Maybe need if they return, so they need to be thrown into the corner.
See where the EQC tracer had it.
Yeah, I'm going to get my long.
And at the knees.
Back into my corner. Working on this thing. There's food out here for you. There's food right there. You eat that.
Let this electrified Highlander hybrid with fuel savings over $2,600. Save even more with 1.75 APR financing.
Your summer starts here.
Toyota, let's go places.
Verizon just gave us all a brand new iPhone 13.
We've been customers for years.
I thought new phones were for new customers.
We got iPhone 13s too, switched to Verizon 2 minutes ago.
Ours were busted, and we still got a shiny new one.
Check it out. So wait, everybody gets the same great deal.
I think that's the point.
iPhone 13 on us. For every customer. Current, new, everyone. On any unlimited plan. Starting at just $35. All on the network more people rely on.
Memorial Day weekend is just right around the corner. Julio and the Mariners are squaring off against the Astros in a three-game AL West showdown. You can celebrate the unofficial start of summer this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at T-Mobile Park. Get your tickets today at Mariners.com. I must say, looking at the forecast, the unofficial start of summer might be a bit of a stretch. Julio. This is very high, drifting foul. Oh, one. Julio was stranded at the plate when Frazier was caught skidding to end the first. Again, Seth Brown a beat on it, and he puts it away. All right, Mike, let's talk some third base play from Eugenio Suarez.
We have to make a decision right away with delivery supermoid. You can see he takes a break on it right away, decides he's going to charge it, stays with the play. A nice little short hop, then the strong throw.
Hey, Eugenio, a home run last night, now nine of the season, now an eight-game hitting streak. Rule strike one. Well, this home run last night, no cheapie, 110 off the bat out to the bullpen.
With a couple of breaking balls, the curveball, and then the slider.
Good numbers at home this year for Suarez. Nine home runs lead the team. His nine doubles are tied for the best among the Mariners. Tied with Adam Frazier and Ty France. Soft fly ball, right center field. Pache is there. It's the casual catch for round number two.
That ball out, man.
Tonight's SAP broadcast is brought to you by the Laborers Union, 47,000 strong in the Northwest. Now Mike JP began the season batting eighth or ninth. He moved up to sixth. We then saw him up in the top 3-4, he's been cleaning up a couple of times for Scott Service. Now we see him back in the sixth. Fantastic month of April. Things beginning to level out a little bit in the month of May. We've seen the strikeouts climb. The chase has climbed a little bit as well. But we know when he is right. Now, he's not going to do what he did in April for the whole season.
I wouldn't think so.
He would be a Hall of Famer and then some if he did that. April, he hit 360 with an on base of nearly 450. But he has been a major difference maker in this lineup of points in this season.
Especially when they really needed him also, and they were struggling offensively. You see all the positions in the order that he was at.
Well, Gets a good count here. Caprillion's 2-0. Shot to the gap in right center field. Herrera is there. He's had a pretty busy night to begin things. The sign retired in order. Caprillion faces the minimum for the second straight inning.
Some hesitate when faced with a decision, but not you. Introducing the 2022 Telluride Nightfall Edition.
The next pick in the NBA draft is Johnny Davis.
The Toasted Cheddar Chalupa is back, only at Taco Bell.
I go for a ride, no matter how perfect the momentum, the rotation, it all comes down to one thing: tires you can trust.
Michelin, motion for life.
I'm a fancy exercise bike newbie, and I've gone from zero to obsessed in like 3 days.
Woo! I'm off the wall, yeah.
After riding 12 miles of nowhere, I'm taking a detour.
And if you don't have the right home insurance coverage, you could be working out a way to pay for this yourself.
Get Allstate and be better protected from mayhem for a whole lot less.
Presenting Kia's lineup of exceptionally capable, available all-wheel drive SUVs, backed by a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Get 1.9% APR for up to 48 months on the purchase of a new 2022 Sorento.
For the best coverage in the game, we'll check out tonight's T-Mobile coverage cam. Roof closed tonight for game 2 of 3, Mariners and the A's. Aaron Goltz with Mike Flowers. And on this Tuesday night, happy as always to welcome in Mariners Hall of Famer Dan the Man Wilson. Danny, great to be with you.
Aaron, always a pleasure to be up here with you and Mike. It's always fun.
Well, George Kirby, Dan, we have seen the strikeouts in action early. 4 punch-outs already. Close pitch there. The fastball has been fantastic.
It has, and that's, you know, obviously his bread and butter, using that heater. You can see the numbers there on his fastball. The good four-seamer, top of the zone, good ride. And, you know, I think the other thing that's a positive for George is the other two outs he's recorded have been ground balls. So he's either at the top of the zone or he's down in the zone with his off-speed, and that's a big key for him is being able to land that off-speed as well and keep it down in the zone.
First 2 innings, 22 fastballs thrown, only 1 foot in play. Ball's in a strike to Christian Pache. Young center fielder batting ninth for the A's tonight. And this fastball is popped up. Frazier swung over the shift, waits a while, puts it away for round number 1.
Had nothing to do with number 1 or whatsoever.
Flips the lineup card over to Tony Kemp, who has scored the game's lone run.
Gangstar game. And the co-ops is Gangstar, the guy to fucking get him to fucking go on a match.
You saw that he was going to be called up and be on the team. What were your expectations for him?
Well, George is a very level, kind of level-headed, level emotionally kid. He's kind of stays right on the same level all the time, and so I knew he'd be okay that way. He's a guy that is repeatedly tracks. I mean, from
and the people behind it,
all the way into his minor league career, he's just been a guy who's been able to throw strikes, and I think that's obviously a big factor. When you get here, things are a little bit different.
I guarantee it's something. Right, this is the last game. This mass shooting. At the right time, the dirt falls. You know that they are. God damn it, man.
It's a pretty good changeup. It has 2-3 base, 2-3 hits so far tonight for the A's. Here's Jed Lowry. It is pretty remarkable how Kirby has came into the organization when he was drafted as really a command guy, somewhere in the neighborhood of 93-94, and now his average fastball is sitting 96. We've seen him touch certainly closer to triple digits even, and yet seemingly been able to maintain the command with the added stuff.
Yeah, and that's obviously the huge benefit to it. And you know, a lot of credit goes to his pitching coaches along the way in the minor leagues. Sean McGrath, a guy who's been with him since Elon, even in high school, I believe, is his coach. So he's been a guy that's been with him for a long time, and they've just been able to really, like you said, improve his stuff and continue the ability to throw strikes. And when you can do that again at a high level, and consistently, you're going to be able to have some success.
Fair ball off the glove of France. Lowry to second, Kemp's being waved in. Here comes a throw from Trammell. It scoots to first base, and Kemp scores all the way from first on a ball that grazed off of France. 2-0 Athletics.
Well, this is what we talked about at the start. Stay away from the walks, play solid defense, and this goes right under Ty's glove. In pretty good shape to make the play. Kind of maybe hit the cut of the grass, flattened out on him. Normally, he'd make that play.
Jed Lowry in at second. Here is Pender. Takes off the plate for ball one. It's funny you bring up Sean McGrath with him at Elon and now in the Mariners organization. So this has been a good pair, it seems like, over the course of their time together.
I think they've gotten to know each other pretty well at this point.
But she coached now at Double-A Arkansas. Now, Pender's had some power in this series. A home run last night, nearly homered in his first at-bat tonight the opposite way. Just inches shy off the top of the fence. He goes right at him again. Good fastball, middle of the plate. Late swing. I've already seen a lot of that. Late swings on his fastball. The 1-2. Off the plate, a full count now.
See him mixing his slider there, missing with a couple of them just off the plate away.
Swing and a miss. Blows a fastball past him. Fifth strikeout tonight for young George Kirby.
Late swing on the heater.
Yeah, very well located too on that outside part.
Come on, Kirby, get your fucking shit put together.
Started those sliders that you're ran off the plate. Then you're probably taking just a little bit too long to look at it.
What you doing?
Well, I'm trying to take that thing apart so I can get the off and on button to slide back in.
Alright.
Oh, I should have told you. I got some for now, but we need some more toilet paper.
Use too much of it.
Or do you get some more syrup?
Oh yeah, I thought we had some in there.
Yeah. How was it?
Long. Busy.
I went down to the dollar store earlier and got us some, but
we still need. Hey, mini Christmas, we go through it like water.
Here there's another mass shooting. 18 yeah. Fucking kid.
There was a big wreck, or well, not a big wreck, but a fatal wreck over there on the highway just in front of the Honda on the highway there, just before you get to Walmart. Going from Walla Walla this way.
Oh, really?
Head on. Yeah. Let me see if it shows picture. Somebody stole a,
Somebody what?
Somebody stole a, linen truck.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and turned the wrong way.
Uh-huh.
On the highway and head on.
Wow.
Killed the driver of that car.
Of the linen truck?
Instantly. And then the one in the truck, they died at the hospital.
Oh, so two people died?
Yeah, there was no passengers, so it's just
Oh, wow.
Got engaged today. That's cute. Cute little camper.
Huh?
So that's a cute little camper.
Oh.
Click it already.
Is that your stuff or is that somebody else's?
What?
Where'd you get that picture of the camper at, man?
It's on Facebook.
The advertising?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Is it Idaho? There. That was the U.S. linen truck.
Oh, wow.
It doesn't show a picture of the other one.
When did that happen?
This morning.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Jeremy Richards. He was driving a Dodge Ram pickup. Anthony Stalder, 28, of Richland.
What was
the one
other?
That was driving the,
What was the other guy's name?
There's Jeremy Richards and Anthony Stalder.
Oh. Wow.
at 10:57 this morning.
Huh?
10:57 this morning.
Oh, really? Wow. Bastard. The game on when I came out, it was Oakland A's were ahead 2-0. Third inning or so, fourth inning. I'm gonna go back in another tray. I got it open.
Why do you take your stuff inside? Why do you leave that out here?
Huh?
Why do you leave that out here?
At which point?
Gonna start raining. I thought I felt some drops.
Well, it'll start raining. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to. Goddamn knob. I can see where the housing is, but I don't know how to fucking. I don't see anything in there to do anything with. I wonder if they warranted that thing.
I don't know. They should for the price it is.
Yeah.
Ridiculous. Yeah, it's
starting to rain. Get your tools all rusty. Huh? So
it's going to get your tools all rusty. Yeah. Okay, I'll tell you that for you. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So aggressive, sword. Aaron, did you know that that was the theme song from Welcome Back, Connor? I'm guessing
you didn't ever hear it. One of these motherfuckers. Maybe you got here.
Welcome back, Connor. It's a great show. There's hardly room for anything else, Dan. You know, for you to bring Welcome Back, Connor, within
minutes.
Can you tell me again, please? I want to write it down this time. Curveball has the lowest swing rate. It's true. Oh, I don't doubt you for one second. Now, did you do this research on your own? Was this... No, I picked it up somewhere. But I retained it. Did I get credit for that? I give you credit for holding out as long as you did before you put that on us. I thought that would be right after your introduction. Ball and two strikes to Cal Raleigh. Cal Raleigh a home run last night, in fact a couple of hits in game one against the A's. Really good to see Cal getting a little bit more comfortable up here and just wanting to get a little bit more fun out of the game. .105 off the bat, a two-run home run. Just fair. One on. That's Trammell at first base. Swings and graces a foul back to Murphy's glove for round number two. Well, I hope you can take a break from the office tomorrow. We've got Mariners midweek day baseball as the Mariners and the A's wrap up this series tomorrow at 1:10. You can pick up your tickets at Mariners.com. Dan, can you expand on that a little bit for Cal? trying to get some more fun in the game. Obviously, it's been a struggle offensively for Cal. Mariners love what he's been doing defensively, but I would imagine that has been made a little bit of a grind for Cal Raleigh recently.
Yeah, it just wears on you. I think as a young player, you know, you take a lot on, and in that position, especially when you're behind the plate, it can be a grind, and just coming to the ballpark and trying to find a little, you know, more positive, a little more light to the day, and a little bit more fun, I think helps you have a better outlook, and it helps. And it helps to, you know, I think obviously helps you to relax a little bit more, and certainly I think for Cal, we've seen a little bit more production out of him lately with the bat as well.
And Winker drills his second tonight. This one finds the gap. Trammell, first to third. Winker retreats back to first base. Jesse Winker, base hit in the leadoff spot.
He's hit the ball hard a couple of times tonight. First one was a line drive right to the right fielder. Solid base hit. It's great to see.
For Caprelli, and I know his numbers dropped quite a bit that second, third time through the order, and maybe this is the start.
All right, come on, man.
Winker obviously hitting the ball well his first time up, but finding a gap this time, and second time through the order, the Mariners got something cooking.
Ty was hit by a pitch his first time up. Right on that elbow guard.
Two outs, two on. On a follow-up on Winker. First at-bat, hard out, 107 off the bat. This time, 99 off the bat. So good to see him spraying some line drives. And finding the barrel here. Hopefully that can continue. Two outs, runners on the corners. And it's center field for a base hit.
All right.
Bell scores. Winker pedals past second. On his way to third. He's being waved home. Jesse Winker strides across the plate. And who else? Ty France has even the score at two in the bottom of the third.
It is amazing how good he has been with runners in scoring position. Solid line drive. That's a changeup. Let the ball travel. Takes a velo of 106. Jesse running hard around the bases. But Ty has been at 400 and above all year long. That's a big lift for the Mariners right there too. Getting up those two runs back from Oakland. Tying it up. Ty France just killing it. Runners in scoring position.
Fouls this away. 4-5. The updated average. Ty France with runners in scoring position. One of the best in the game.
Frazier.
Either one of you former pro big league hitters got an explanation for France? Those numbers in these positions, these situations?
I think that one, he doesn't try to do too much. He stays more in the middle of the field in those situations. I think he likes hitting with runners in scoring position. You have to want to be able to drive those runs in it. And I don't think he puts any pressure on himself at any time. And that's the last thing is I think that he has a skill set, bat to ball skill set that is just better than most.
Yeah, I would agree. I think, you know, you mentioned it, Mike, using the center of the field. How often we see Ty France hitting the ball the other way, especially if runners in scoring, just getting those ground ball hits through the right side to pick up runs. And, you know, to drive in runs consistently, I think you need to use all fields, and Ty has done that so well.
Frazier pops this up. Andrews tracking it down in shallow left field. The shortstop makes a squeeze. And that wraps up the third inning. Ty France, a two-run double, and after three innings, we're tied.
Is one casino really any better than the next? Well, at Northern Quest, we've got the largest gaming floor in the region, not to mention the most slot titles and the most payouts, which means more fun per visit. We've also got the region's largest selection of table games.
We just tied it up.
Minimum bets?
Maybe.
Yeah.
What's the score?
2-2.
Now
we're still up to bat.
All right. So you tell us.
Tigerman had a double on our guy. He got 2 runs. I had a guy in first to third, and a guy in third and first. Both scored.
Step 1, carefully knead dough. Step 2, artfully spread sauce. Step 3, add fresh mozzarella and some toppings. Step 4, realize we already did all that for you, so all you have to do is bake it. Right now, get the fan-favorite cowboy pizza with pepperoni, sausage, black olives, and mushrooms on our original crust. Order online at papamurphys.com. Papa Murphy's, change the way you pizza.
The road can be a crazy place.
There we go.
Did you get it?
I thought it was that. I don't know if it'll go forward again or not.
Keep driving.
I got it back.
It's that last drop. It's my safety first.
And because they do clubs in there, and two things kind of been around the side.
Leschwab and save up to $150. You buy select tires with financing. Leschwab
screwdriver pushed on the side and then pulled on the thing at the same time. I have to come back, and maybe I can get it to charge up.
The most fuel-efficient, full-line automaker in America. Hurry in to local Honda dealer, where new vehicles are
arriving. Turn off and on again, like it was.
All tied up at two, moving to the top of the fourth. George Kirby, this is his fourth big league start, and over those 3 innings so far, guys, how about 5 strikeouts early on? Pretty good fastball tonight. See the four seamer, the one slider. He's been going right after him. Stopped out at 97.
Oh, they must have got out. I didn't see that. But we tied it up.
Tonight. He's getting behind in some counts. He's gotten to 3-1 a couple of times. But is able to get back in the count and then eventually get the punch out. And that is, you know, speaks to his ability to throw strikes. But that's not easy to do either as a young pitcher, and he's been able to do that very well tonight.
I think that gives you a pretty good idea, too, of how special his fastball is.
Yeah.
95, 97, we see it every night, but there's something different about his, because when you have big league hitters getting those counts, and they're watching, they're paying attention, knowing if they're going to get the fastball and they're still late on
it. Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Ahead quickly, 0-2 versus Sean Murphy leading off the A's fourth inning. Weak ground ball, Suarez bare hand, on to first, and
got him.
What a fantastic play by the Mariners third baseman. Hayes will take a look at this, no doubt.
Great play, bare handed play, back across his body. We talked about his throwing arm. He puts a lot on this. It looks like Murphy just beats it.
Hayes won a previous challenge.
That was a great play.
That was a great play. It's interesting on that play, Mike, and I know you can speak that. He's playing deep, has to come in, and you can see on the one look at it that he gets the ball in the palm of his hand, and so you know he has to get the grip. It's so rare that you can get the grip right when it lands in your hand. He's having to get the grip as he's going to throw it, and this is a very difficult play all along.
And you have just one chance at
that. Yes, exactly.
Now looks as though the A's will win their second challenge already.
After review, the call is overturned, the weather is safe.
We barely had time to show another
overturned.
Is that something you can practice, Mike? Bare hand plays at third base like that?
Yeah, you do it all the time. Yeah. You have to, because at third, you're going to be required to make that play so often, whether it's a bunt or just a little chopper like that. But yeah, you practice it.
Lead off man aboard, in steps Elvis Andrews. 6-game hitting streak for Sean Murphy now.
All right.
He didn't swing. The analytics just keeps blazing the path.
And those things just first screw pitch on curve. There?
The one?
Did those things just screw on there?
Yeah, they're all numbered on there to coordinate with what they go to.
You see Tracer?
Well, that's good.
Yeah, right at the top of the zone.
They all do different things, like one is for UHF box, UHF up to a certain megahertz. Others for like Wi-Fi phones, Wi-Fi cell phone, different things. VHF, wonderful VHF.
Kirby, a long hold.
Number six.
Up around side corner, Andrews can't believe it. It's a strike. One ball and two strikes now. We'll take a look at the slider.
And basically what they are is antenna.
Yeah.
Right there.
That's what I thought.
Probably thought it was up, but it wasn't. Good pitch. So many more called strikes at the top of the zone, Mike, and it seems like even more breaking balls getting called up there every day. It's just they're getting used to seeing pitchers up in the zone. How about
strike.
At the
got him.
Time, Andrews can't believe it again. Six strikeouts for George Kirby.
EQC Tracer set up on the outside corner. Good pitch. He thought it was down, but that's right there. Give a little credit to Kyle Raleigh as well. Pitch right at the bottom of the zone, that slider. He's able to kind of bring that up, stayed underneath it really well. Brought it up into the zone as he caught it. I thought that he had a really good road trip as far as framing goes. Kyle, he did a really nice job. That's one of the things he really excels at. Takes a lot of pride in it and has a lot of really good rhythm behind the plate and just working with a guy like George Kirby, who he's worked with in the minor leagues and through his baseball career, he just has a lot of familiarity with George, so it's going to be a nice afternoon for him. But you're right, he's getting to know the pitching staff more and getting more and more comfortable with the guys, and that really helps your framing as well.
Here's Barrera with one out.
I think the main thing for me is it's nice every now and then for a catcher to maybe frame a pitch that is just off the edge and you get the call for it as a pitcher. That's great, but the one thing that is so important is if the pitcher's putting the ball in the strike zone, that you present it to where it's a strike every time.
Yeah, we talk a lot about that with our catchers. It's just the strikes that are in the zone, those are the ones we got to get. And the ones that are outside the zone that we may get from time to time, that's a bonus. But we want to be able to keep those strikes in the zone as a strike, and that's a big lift for your pitcher.
Bounce off the high fastball, it's 0-2.
All those expected strikes, Aaron. Save something for the sixth, Dan.
Somebody was practicing when we were on the road.
Wish we had a recording of your car ride in.
Expected strikes.
One out, one on. Kirby's 0-2. Kirby has struck out at least one batter every inning so far, including striking out the side in the first. He struck him out! George Kirby's seventh strikeout. He has already
let's
a career
best. See if I can get this chart down.
This is going to be a pretty good changeup run up. Doubled up on it, missed with the first one. That right there looks like it's going to be in the middle of the zone. The bottom falls out of it. Good looking change up there.
Yeah, really good location with that. Really good pitch to a left-handed hitter, obviously. Sped him up with the fastball, and then when you throw that change up on the plate, but down out of the zone, it's tough for a lefty to lay off of that pitch, and saw the swing and miss. Great job right there by George.
Throws the fastball past Kevin Smith.
I'm Thank you. I think some of these nigger fucking livers over here, they fucking screeched out a little bit ago. I can't use them for anything.
No added taxes, no hidden fees, and it's so reliable.